Welcome everyone to the Innate Wellbeing Podcast. I'm your host, Robert Tallarico. And today I want to introduce you to a segment that I like to call Transformation Thursdays. What is Transformation Thursday? What is transformation? You might be asking all these questions. And what it is in my terms is a coming back home. Now you might be asking, Robert, I'm sitting in my home right now. What the hell do you mean coming back home? What I'm talking about is when you're a child, you are intoxicated. You are drunk. You are happy. You are connected. You are confident. You are joyful, you're playful, you're having fun. When you grow up, you get into this state of, I'm so serious, I have to get all these things sorted out and I have to go to my work and I have to make money and I have to do all these things and I have to, et cetera, et cetera. You know the deal. You might even find yourself in this state in this moment. And you might even find yourself defensive to other people. You might feel the need to protect yourself, feeling like you're always attacked. And I just want to invite you to enter a space right now where no one can attack you. No one can harm you. No one can hurt you. Nobody can take you away from this space either. The space is really subtle. It's sitting within you at all times, always waiting for you to access it. It's what I like to call innate well-being. Because if you slow down for a second, if you just see if you can access this state, see if you could just feel for something with your senses, something blissful. Something really beautiful. I want you to see if it's possible for you to just feel something right now. Because you're probably in your mind most of the day. Probably thinking. You're probably always trying to do something. Probably always go, go, go. If you're tuning in from North America, for sure, 100%. You've probably experienced this state before, whether you're in it in this moment or not. You've definitely experienced this. If you're in Australia, Australia looks pretty similar. I think Europe is maybe a little better. I'm not sure. But what I'm getting at here is, irrespective of where you are, irrespective of how crazy things are, see if you can just tune into something right now. If you could tune into it. I want to bring you back to a truth, which is that you are a vibrational being. You are a being of sound. You are a being of frequency. You are a being who can tune to a frequency or a sound that is always there, always present, maybe soundless, you can call it. There's a formless dimension. There's a formless state that you can touch. You can tap into in any moment. In any moment, you can tap into it. And it brings you into the beautiful, beautiful, beautiful state of connectedness. One of which you might even find yourself spending a lot of time denying because of how beautiful it is, how simple it is. So I want to take this moment to see if you can stop fighting it, if you could stop running from it. If you could embrace your birthright, your God-given universe given, earth given, alien given, whatever you believe in or don't believe in, right? Which is that you have a space that you can access. You can tap into that thing. And tapping into that thing will automatically lead to you feeling a sense of well-being, for you to become overwhelmed with how beautiful it really is. You don't have to go to another place. I don't have to go somewhere for me to access this state. I can access this state right now, right here, where I am, where I'm sitting. I don't have to move my body. And neither do you, neither does any human being. It's a common misconception that I have to go somewhere for me to tap into my spiritual truth. You have to go somewhere. You have to go to the church to feel connected to God. I have to go do something. I have to go somewhere. I have to be anywhere but where I am right now for me to feel a state of connection. But the state of connection comes from inside me. So how the hell would I need to be in a different place for me to sense feel a sense of connection? How is that possible? That's the biggest myth on this planet. And humans go on and believing it. It's coming from outside of me. It's coming from these people. It's coming from my partner. It's coming from God. It's coming from this. It's coming from that. As if it's something outside of you. Have you felt anything outside of you? Have you ever felt the feeling in the dresser that might be sitting in front of you, or the car that you might be driving in? Have you felt the feeling in your steering wheel? Or did you feel it inside of you? Where did you feel it? You felt it inside of you. You very clearly felt it inside of you. So how can it be coming from the outside? Beautiful or bad, or not beautiful? Unpleasant, pleasant or unpleasant? Where did it come from? And when you tap into this space, pleasantness is a natural consequence of that. I don't have to do something for the pleasant feeling to come. The pleasant feeling just comes as a result of being tapped into the space. When I'm in my truth, when I'm tapped into my truth, when I'm connected, when I'm aware of my connection. Not that the connection ever lapses, because if it did, you would die. But because I'm aware of my connection, I have a very beautiful, blissful state that starts to develop inside of me. And maybe you too. Maybe you felt that from hearing this right now. So this has been Transformation Thursday. I really want you to just soak in this space. If you got a good feeling, listen to this again. And again, and again, and again, and again. And just sit in that good feeling. Allow yourself to really soak it in. Because this is where transformation happens. I don't do anything myself. I allow my connection. I allow something deeper. I allow something much deeper. I allow this formless intelligence. I allow something much greater than me to take the wheel and to make it happen for me. This has been Robert from Innate Wellbeing, sending all of my love, and I will see you on the next episode.